since you made the decision, have you had any regrets or any second thoughts about it?
No regrets at all. Feeling good about my decision.
Kirby said when you decided to come back that it kind of made it cool and acceptable for the other guys who were deciding to come back too. Did you feel kind of that effect it had on the rest of the team?
I think so. I think if anyone came out first and said they're coming back, a lot of us would have been more willing to come back just because he kind of, you know, we did it first and kind of made it okay for us to come back.
Nick, I saw in the other room talking about, you know, how much it would mean to you to go out with 4 wins against Auburn. Just what that rivalry has meant to you to be a part of it.
It's a great rivalry. It's kind of something you don't really understand until you hear you're playing in it. And I know now, just the past couple of years, I understand what it's about and what it means. And it's just a fun game.
Do you like sharing the load so that you can stay fresh, or would you like to carry it 30 times a game?
It doesn't matter. What you need me to do, I can do it for you. I carried it about 30 times before, and it's nothing. Nothing that hard. So sharing the ball is a lot more fun.
Do you think you get in more of a rhythm the more you carry?
I do think you get more of a rhythm. But I mean, just prepare yourself for the future. I guess you don't get the ball that much.
Was rhythm part of the issue last year? I know at one point last year you wanted a little bit bigger role in the offense. Was rhythm part of that?
Not really me getting a bigger role, just kind of just as a team, just getting more downhill, more physical, I think. That's kind of what we all wanted.
On the same note, kind of as the Auburn rivalry, how much would it mean to you to go into that Florida game and kind of snap that streak in Florida's
game? Yeah, that'd mean a lot too. Like I said, we beat Auburn 3 in a row, but we've been beaten 3 years in a row too. And so it just feels really great just to get a win with everybody that I've ever played here in Georgia.
Is Florida's defense the toughest defense you've faced since you've been in Georgia?
Probably Bama, toughest defense. I mean, Florida plays them very hard every year. You know, no matter if they are highly rated or lowly rated, they come out, they beat us, so they're a great defense.
What makes Alabama's defense so tough to go against?
I don't know. I guess they just play hard, play very hard.
You talked about Alabama.